Hello, I am Dr. Madhuri, rheumatologist. Rheumatology is a new field of medicine which deals with various disorders which involves the bones, joints, soft tissues, as well as various autoimmune diseases. All the diseases which are covered under rheumatology are generally referred to under a blanket term of arthritis. Autoimmune diseases refer to those diseases in which there is a disturbance in our immune system due to which the body's defense mechanism, which normally should act against external infections, starts attacking the body itself, due to which the patient's immunity is compromised and the cells of the body are attacking the patient's own cells and various organ systems. All these come under various autoimmune diseases. Because we also deal with bones, joints, and soft tissues, rheumatology to some extent overlaps with diseases which are treated by orthopedicians. However, rheumatology differs from orthopedics in that we do not deal with traumatic causes and we do not perform surgeries. But we also offer various interventions which are also offered by orthopedicians, like treatment of various joint diseases by removing various fluid from joints, giving direct injections into the joints, and more importantly, the medical management of various joint diseases. What is the need for a rheumatologist? The need for a rheumatologist is that there is a lot of undiscovered burden of rheumatological diseases. In US alone, it is estimated that there are more than 11 billion people who are suffering from rheumatological diseases. On an average, 0.5 to 1% of the population suffers from rheumatological diseases, which are largely undiagnosed. The various diseases which are covered by a rheumatologist include, but this is not excluding other things, we deal with diseases like rheumatoid arthritis, lupus, systemic sclerosis, dermatomyositis, gout, osteoporosis, and some rare diseases like vasculitis. Because of this immense burden of diseases, there is a lot of disability associated with rheumatological diseases. People who are suffering from arthritis and other rheumatological diseases have a lot of disability. They are unable to perform activities of daily living. They are unable to participate in various recreational activities. And because their disorders remain undiagnosed, they are also not properly diagnosed and they are not adequately treated, due to which their life in various parameters like occupational, social, and even their mental effects are compromised. Rheumatologists are experts in collecting pieces of puzzles from various points of view, putting together the pieces of these puzzles, coming to an accurate diagnosis. So when should a patient come and see a rheumatologist? Because it commonly affects the joints, when a patient has more than one joint involvement lasting for more than 6 weeks, when there is redness of the joint, pain, swelling, morning stiffness lasting for more than 1 hour, or a fever or other loss of weight and other problems associated with joint diseases, it is recommended that you meet a rheumatologist for further evaluation and treatment. Though these are the common symptoms with which rheumatological problems present, these are not exclusive. Other problems which they may have are involvement of skin in the form of a rash, recurrent oral ulcers, hair loss, chest pain, swelling of the feet, swelling of the face, some neurological complaints. Some patients may have fits, loss of consciousness, chest pain, some abdominal pain, bleeding from the mouth, nostrils, or in the motions. Basically, because autoimmune can affect any organ, it is difficult to tell that this is the only patient who has a rheumatological disease. Hence, in case of any of these above problems, if you are recommended, if there is involvement of more than one organ system, it is better to meet a rheumatologist for complete evaluation. What do you expect when you meet a rheumatologist? Because a rheumatologist is an expert in finding out all the signs and symptoms and coming to an adequate diagnosis, at your first clinical visit, you will have a complete detailed physical examination, review of all your old records and maybe requirement of new tests to help in diagnosing the disease, a plan of treatment for further management, and prognostication regarding the disease. At CARE, we have a very well qualified department of rheumatology, which includes a qualified rheumatologist. We have orthopedicians, we have general physicians, and various other super specialties who will help in the management of these patients. We also have very good laboratory services and imaging services, which will help us in pinpointing the extent of the disease and planning further treatment. We are also well versed in recent advances and management of these diseases, which include not only medical management, but we also can plan advanced treatment with drugs called biologics, which are the latest treatment in management of rheumatological diseases. If a patient comes to us in advanced stage of the disease with a joint deformity, our orthopedician team can help take care of these deformities in the form of required knee replacements or hip replacements as the case may be. But as rheumatologists, we aim at preventing these deformities and helping you in having an active social and occupational life with the help of best possible care and treatment.